Hello, today I am going to design and simulate a band pass filter circuit, and for that we will need resistors and capacitors and the AC source. So I have already selected the resistor and capacitor, so let's design the circuit here. This is the resistor and this one is the capacitor. Let's rotate it accordingly, and here we are going to need another capacitor, and then this is actually the load resistor here. Okay, and let's rename it and change the reference for the resistance. This can be arranged actually according to the cutoff frequency of the band pass filter. Change it to C1 and make this one C2 and this one 10 nanofarad. Okay, this is actually the load resistance. I'm naming it R2 and keep it 330 ohm. So we will need the source, AC source actually here. And the entire circuit is supposed to be grounded. So let's ground the circuit here. Plot the graph. Select the frequency here. Yes, first of all we need to select this. And let's select the frequency here. See, for the band pass filter actually this is working as the low pass filter, and the other half circuit is working as the half pass filter, and collectively they are working as the band pass filter. Let's drag and drop this here and double click and select the reference as R1 and then fit space. We can see here that the stop frequency is 10 M, which is million frequency. Let's 1 M actually, let's change it to 100 M and hit space again. See, this is actually the band pass filter, and if you make it 1000, see, this is actually the band pass filter which is going to be, which you can use accordingly.